First of all, to my loyal subscribers, my Daylight crew, I just want to thank y'all so much for sticking with me through my journey. I've been so inconsistent with YouTube, and this year, or not even this year, these past few months, I've been making a point to like post consistently, and I'm so proud of myself because I really have been sticking to it. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. My name is Day or Daylight Soul, and today I'm going to be going ahead and I'm going to do a wash and go video with KeraCare. I'm actually not new to KeraCare. When I was in college, my best friend put me onto them when they had the gold and bronze collection. I think it's called their natural textures. I'm not sure, but it's an older collection that they had. When I was transitioning, my roommate put me on to them, so I'm not new to KeraCare, but they do have their new CurLessence collection that a lot of YouTubers and Instagrammers are using, and I finally got my hands on that. So what I have today is the Moisturizing Shampoo. Well, let me back up. This is the Jamaican Castor Oil and Coconut. Let me speak correctly. This is the Jamaican Black Castor Oil and Coconut Collection. This collection is supposed to be designed to lock in moisture and keep hair manageable and soft. I have the Moisturizing Shampoo as well as the Moisturizing Conditioner. I also have the Moisturizing Leave In and the Coco Water. What is this called? Am I saying this right? Moisturizing Coco Water. And I have the two gels out of the collection, the Moisturizing Curling Jelly as well as the Healthy Edges Edge Gel that they have. It also, there's a curl activator and a twisting cream. I don't have either one of those, but let me know if you guys are interested in a video on that and I can get my hands on them for you guys. So yeah, I'm done rambling. Let's go ahead and get into this video. So, starting off with the moisturizing shampoo, this is definitely a moisturizing shampoo. It lathered up extremely well, so if you like a lot of lather, you'll love this. And I was able to go through and detangle my hair, and I actually just got my color refreshed, and it's not bleeding at all, so this is definitely color safe. And next up is the moisturizing conditioner. And I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I do not condition my hair. Either I'm gonna protein treat or deep condition or neither. But I really don't use conditioners. So I was pleasantly surprised with this one. At first, I was shocked by like how kind of gooey it was and slippery it was when it came out. But it gave me so much slip, like the best slip I've had in a minute. So the bottle does say that it promotes shine and it helps with detangling. I can definitely say that the detangling was on point with this. Then on top of that, it started defining my curl pattern, which is bomb and is gonna make it easier later on for my wash and go. So this is after rinsing and my hair felt good and soft from this conditioner. So I'm wondering if they had a deep conditioner, what would that be like? And by the way, that's a hint. You hear me, KeraCare? We love the slip in this conditioner, so we want to see what y'all can do with a deep conditioner. Come on, let us get it. But anyway, next up is the moisturizing leave-in conditioner. Now, this leave-in has a similar consistency to the conditioner I just used, but it's a little bit thicker and has like a more of like a oily element to it. Like, it just feels richer. I don't know how to really explain it well. But I'm only applying a little bit of this because this wash and go today is going to be focused on how the coconut water and gel does together. And I added the leave-in just to help with detangling my hair with my brush, which y'all are going to see in a second, because it does have a very slippery consistency and it's going to make, well, it did make the detangling process a lot easier. And it's formulated to seal the cuticles on wet hairstyles, and that means it's going to lock in the moisture so it does not dry out and add shine. And again, I want y'all to notice how my hair is already starting to clump up since I used that conditioner. And I really like this effect when I'm doing my wash and goes, because not all conditioners or deep conditioners do this. Some will leave my hair feeling mad soft, but it's puffy. Like, there's no definition. It's just nothing but like soft hair. So now on to styling. And first of all, I want y'all to look at these clumps. Oh my God. When I first did this section, y'all, I got so hyped. But let me back up and walk y'all through it all.
So first, I use the Moisturizing Cocoa Water Spray, and it's supposed to be a refresher spray, but it's just coconut water and Jamaican black castor seed oil, so I figure why not apply it before applying my gel?
Coconut water has a lot of benefits to it. It's extremely rich in vitamins, it has antioxidants, which means it repairs hair, and it's very hydrating, which means it moisturizes from the inside out. It actually penetrates deep inside hair strands to provide moisture for days. And on top of that, it smooths the cuticle and adds shine. And don't we all want smooth and shiny curls when we do our wash and go? Clumped and shingled effortlessly, y'all. And one thing I did find interesting about this gel is how moisturizing it is. Like when you just rub it into your hands, it almost feels like you're rubbing in a moisturizer versus a gel. And then when I applied it to my hair, it changed consistency. Like it got really lightweight and almost like a bubbly, creamy consistency. I don't know what that was about, but I wanted to mention it because I thought that was really interesting. So it is a lightweight gel, but the clumping power is strong. So this is an interesting formula for people who like to try new products and really feel like they're trying something new. This is a new experience. So I did this all over, and y'all, look at these clumps. All the way to the roots, my hair is so defined. Like, literally not one hair is out of place. And this is the next day. That shine didn't go nowhere. Didn't go nowhere, y'all. My hair still looks wet because it's so shiny, but it ain't. This is hands down the shiniest wash and go I've ever had. And on top of that, my hair feels so moisturized. Like I can feel it on my hands after I touch my hair and rub my fingers together. It just feels so soft. And this hole is a 10. In fact, this hole was so strong, I struggled with fluffing my hair out because I didn't want to be too rough and over manipulate my hair. But honestly, that's a good thing because that means that it's going to last for days. Man, y'all ain't never seen my wash and go this shiny. Like, this is going down as one of my best wash and goes in history. I'm so shook by these results. Like, look at the shine and definition, and it ain't no crunch. Like, I'm really curious to see how coconut water and gel does on everybody else's hair. So, I'm encouraging you guys to go out and try this, and then come back and let me know what happened. Because this is the best wash and go I've ever had. But, okay, I'm done hyping it up. Let me know what you guys think about this wash and go. Let me know what your favorite wash and go combos are in the comments. And thank you guys for watching this video. Do not forget to subscribe, like, and comment before you go.